what's the sign of a really good transplant? To be equal to this. The ARTAS allows that by the computer scans the head, takes images, and makes it a mosaic pattern around here so it just doesn't dig a hole in one spot. For a patient's sake, if you can get good grafts with very low transection rate by a robotic system, I'd say